There's never a shortage of empty bellies here in Thelsamar. Kids running in and out, workers from the excavation coming in after a hard day's work. We're famous for our blood sausages. I don't suppose you've ever tried them. No? Well, around here, you've got to work for your meals. And don't think just because you're a fancy adventurer, you'll be any exception. I'll need bear meat, boar intestines for the casings, and spider ichor for spice. You get me some of those and leave the cooking to Vidra.
Safe travels!
Can I help you with training? You should look for an adventurer trainer. Off with you.
What's on your mind? Keep your feet on the ground! Just to hear from Iron Forge that we'll be spared a handful of soldiers for our own defense, and another 2 months until they arrive. Bad enough that our town goes unprotected, but the excavation and the dam, are open to attacks as well. I've no choice then, it seems. I'll need hired arms. How about you? You seem a likely sort adventurer. A group of ogres have set up camp on the northeast of the lake. Perhaps you could recruit some others and help remove the threat to our town.
Watch your back.
Did my sweet lass Kylie send you down to me? The apple of my eye, she is.
Watch your back. Break on me.
We have a real infestation problem to the west. Tunnel rat kobolds have moved into the foothills, setting up dens and fouling our land with their filth. We want them eliminated. Hunt them, bring me their ears and earn their bounty. Tunnel rat kobolds and their dens west of Thelsamar, littered along the mountainside.
See you soon.
Mountaineer Rockdale is looking for volunteers for a mission from Dun Algaz and into the wetlands. You want to get your boots wet on that soggy county. Pilot Stonegear loves his siege engine, as every pilot should, and he's always eager to find new ways to improve his tank's firepower. He heard rumours of a rare ore, and he's looking for someone to hunt it down for him. If your boots are starting to itch, then find Stonegear at Steel Wheels Depot in Dun Morogh and see what he wants.
Be good. Well met. Safe travel.
Hello. Safe travel.
What's on your mind?
It's too far away.
Ah! You startled me, man. Can't you see I was lost in thought? What's that? Jordan's shipment for Ironforge? Oh, yeah. I know what you speak of. Mogrosh ogres. Dats who took me old friend's ore shipment. Caravan was heading here from the wetlands and was ambushed. The guard who survived their attack just passed away a few days ago. Healer couldn't get to him fast enough. If you want the shipment, you'll have to head northeast across the loch. It's got to be there somewhere.
Be good.
Something?
What's on your mind? Safe travels.
I see a lot of young dwarves at my door, eager to learn the trade of mining. And if there's one thing a miner needs more than anything, it's a pick. I have a list of mining students who scored high in their lessons and earned an honorary pick. Take my list to Golnar Boldertoe in Ironforge. He'll get the picks ready. The fastest way to Ironforge is on a gryphon. So bring the list to our gryphon master, Thorgrim Borrelson, and speak with him about transport to Ironforge.
Off with you.
Prospector Ironband is heading an excavation of ancient ruins east of the lake. His progress has been slow lately, especially considering all the supplies we've sent him. Ironband's a stout, honest dwarf who values results, which has me worried that forces are at work against him. Go to Ironband's excavation and speak with Magmar Felhue. He manages the details of the site and will know why there's a slowdown. To get to the excavation site, go around the southern tip of the lake, then head east.
Keep your feet on the ground! Hello! Be good!
Mark my words, you won't find faster gryphons anywhere in the Eastern Kingdoms than the ones right here in Thelsamar.
You have to get this to Ironforge, huh? For a small fee, I can put you on the back of one of my gryphons and I can take you there. How does that sound?
For just a few coins, one of my gryphons will take you to Ironforge. From there, deliver Brock's list to Golnar Boldertoe. You'll find it in the Deep Mountain Mining. That's in the Great Forge District of Ironforge, which is right where my gryphon will drop you off. Speak to me again when you're ready for the journey.
Off with you.
Mark my words, You won't find faster gryphons anywhere in the Eastern Kingdoms than the ones right here in Thelsamar. If you ask me, there's no greater profession than a miner. And if you ask me, there's no greater miner than a dwarf. Ah, the lastest list of Brock's best pupils. I have a batch of honorary picks ready to go. I just need to chisel in the names of the students. Here are the honorary picks for Brock students. If you've already been to Thelsamar, then you should fly a gryphon back there. Take the picks to our gryphon master, Grith Third, and speak with him about a ride back to Thelsamar.
See you.
Get these to Thelsamar, eh? That won't be a problem. As long as you've already been to Thelsamar and spoken to Thorgrim Borrelson, then you can take one of my gryphons back to him.
For a small fee, you could buy a gryphon ride to Thelsamar, as long as you've already been there. Gryphons will only fly you to places you've already been, so be sure to speak with every gryphon master you see so you can fly to him later. You've already been to Thorgrim, the Gryphon Master of Thelsamar, so now you can return to him. And once in Thelsamar, you can deliver the picks to Brock Stoneseeker. Speak with me when you're ready to go.
Keep your feet on the ground.
The Wildhammer Dwarves might have fast steeds, but can those airy peak Gryphons stand the heat of the Great Forge? I think not.
The best miner has a firm grip on his pick, a stout heart in his chest, and thick black dust in his hair.
Brought the picks? Great. I'll get these to my mining students. I'm sure they're eager to use them on the ore deposits of Loch Modan. Thank you for your help, adventurer. I am in your debt, but I hope this money will at least cover your travel costs.
See you soon. Oh!
Looking for something specific?
I didn't realize they'd smell so bad. Here's your reward, adventurer. Well done.
See you soon. Safe travel.
Fill your tankard and pull up a chair. We've stories to tell and kegs to empty.
Hello.
Trust me, it seems a lot harder than it looks, but... Oh, I've never known someone to take much interest in the making of sausages, but I'll give you the recipe just in case. Here you go. Mind you eat them fresh.
See you soon.
Fill your tankard and pull up a chair.
Watch
We've
your
stories
back.
To tell and kegs to empty.
Your feet on the ground.
Thank you.
Christian a pint. Watch your back.
A silver stream mine to the east ran dry long ago. It was converted by the Miners' League into a storage depot, but now kobolds have moved in, putting their filthy paws on good dwarven tools. We'll root out those vermin soon enough, but the League wants someone to get their gear out of the mine before we warriors tromp in there and break things. It'll be a tough delve. You might want cohorts at your side. The gear is stored in Miners' League crates throughout the mine. Good luck.
I
save the finest wares in the land. What's on your mind?
Did you see a lot of kobolds in there? I can't wait for the order to clear them out of the mine. The thought of their grimy hands clawing around our mine makes my stomach rumble.
Hey, good. Here there. Off with you. Safe travels.
Well met. Keep your feet on the ground.
I don't have a target. I'm out of range.
Thank you.
What can I do for you? Off with you.
Great to meet you. Safe travels. See you soon.
Thank you. got my attention.
I've the finest wares in the land. Safe travels.
Jern wants to know what the slowdown is, eh? Ironband is putting together his latest progress report with details, but I can tell you this, it's the Trogs! Recently, just before the Trogs surfaced within the site, we had uncovered a large number of strange carved idols. But we didn't have the chance to study them, for soon after their discovery, the Trogs chased us away from the ruins. And those idols have a strange effect on the Trogs. It makes them go berserk. Bring me 8 idols. I want to study them, and I want them out of Trog hands. You can find the idols on the Trogs infesting the site.
I have the finest wares in the land.
I need a progress report sent to Thelsamar. A progress report, and a restatement of my request for more blast powder. Here's the report. Take it to Jern Hornhill. He's our local contact in Thelsamar. It's not a difficult task, but it must be done.
Watch your back.
Ugh!
What can I do for you?
You got them! Nicely done, adventurer! And you don't look too worse for wear, even with those berserk trogs about. I'm going to keep my eye on you. You show some guts.
Thank you.
Well met.
Bah! Ironband's having trouble with the trogs. I wonder if he wants that blast powder to aid his digging, or to aid his efforts against the trog beasts. Well, either way, it's powder well spent. But what's strange is I sent him plenty of blast powder weeks ago. I wonder where it went. We'll need approval to get Ironband more blast powder. You'll have to take his report to the Explorers League headquarters in Ironforge. Here's the report. Give it to Prospector Stormpike, and don't forget to duck after you deliver it. Stormpike is hot-headed, and he won't be happy to hear of Ironband's slow progress at the site. You'll find Stormpike in the Assembly of Explorers.
See you soon.
The best miner has a firm grip on his pick, a stout heart in his chest, and thick black dust.
What can I get for you today? What's on your mind? Keep your feet on the ground.
Mark my words, you won't find faster gryphons anywhere in the Eastern Kingdoms than the ones right here in Thelsamar.
Curse that iron band! I sent him a load of blast powder weeks ago, but he's made no mention of it in this report. So, where did the blast powder go? If Ironband still needs blast powder, then by Magni he'll have it. I sent the approval on ahead with a messenger to Yearn Hornhelm in Thelsamar. He'll prepare the powder and other supplies to take to Ironband. And one more thing, I want you to personally see that the shipment of powder reaches its destination. The last one didn't, so keep your mind sharp and your eyes open.
Safe travel.
Attention. Interest you on a pint? What's on your mind? Off with you. Thank you.
We've lost contact with Fingles! He was sent on a reconnaissance mission over Dun Morogh and hasn't reported back in over a week. I just know he's gone and blown himself up. He was last seen flying over the loch. Perhaps you can investigate, adventurer. Off and away! We fled Dun Morogh! We left so much...
Very well, then.
Fill your tankard and pull up a chair. We've stories to tell and kegs to empty.
Watch your back.
How are you? What's on your mind? Be good.
What? Stormpike wants you to personally see the shipment to Ironband? Suppose that's fine. The only problem is, I've already sent Huldar with the porters Miran and Sayan. You just missed them. They left just a short while ago. It's not too late, though. You're welcome to go to look for Huldar. He can't have made it very far. Strong as they are, Miran and Sayan can only move so fast, laden down with those barrels. They're taking the normal route to the site, leaving south out of town and following the curve of the loch. Shouldn't have a problem finding them unless they've already gotten there.
Be good.
Mark my words, you won't find faster gryphons anywhere in the Eastern Kingdoms than the ones right here in Thelsamar.
Thank you.
Say good.
There.
Might have fast steeds, but can those airy peak gryphons stand the heat of the Great Forge? I think not. would you like to fly to?
How kind of you.
Time is money, friend! Right back!
Thank you.
Where would you like to fly to?